Morning students, today's class, 9th social science class, the French Revolution we were studying. And before we're going to start the class, and today for our inconvenience of board, so I have planned to take a class in the paper itself. It's nothing but a board looks like. Only thing is you can't see me, you can listen my voice, and hope you can understand. Hope I can make you to understand the topic which I'm going to teach you today. And yes, French Revolution. We were studying about French Revolution lesson. In that, today's topic is abolition of slavery. Abolition of slavery. You know what is a slavery? Slavery means the one who work under rich people or landlords. For less wages or without wages are called slavery. That slavery has to be get abolished. That was the thing was going on in the Europe. So when it was going on, how the slavery used to happen, how the slavery started, who was the slavery people who suffered in the during the that time, that first let us study that. See, slaves, they are the main topic today. Slaves. See, the slaves, slavery was not required for the French people. They were not keeping any slaves, and the slavery was not in the France. But where it was, why it is connected to France and Europe? Yeah, I will tell you that. See, France, especially a French people, used to buy a Negroes from Africa. France people or French people used to go to Africa and buy Negroes people who are dark colored or Negroes people. They used to buy in the fort of Notax and Bordeaux. Notax and Bordeaux, these two are the famous port, like where the export and import will happen. No, the famous port, that port it is Notax and the Bordeaux. It's in the Africa. There the French people used to go to these places and buy the Negroes from the some of the landlords or some of the brokers, some of the rich people. They used to buy them, and they used to buy them from there. So the French people used to buy the Negroes from the Africa. They used to export to US. So US people need the slaves here. So these African Negroes used to export to the US. See, when Notax and Bordeaux port, when the Negroes was purchased, they used to tie their hands and they used to packed in the boats or in the big ships, very small rooms, 30-40 people used to put in the same room. There they used to survive from Africa to US. When they were traveling from Africa to US in the boat, they have to survive. The one who will be alive till they reach US, they will be taken as a slave. If the because of the suffocation or if any diseases, any problems, any health issues, if they not able to survive, they are not going to reach US, means they used to thrown in the ocean. They used to thrown in the ocean or a sea. So this was the condition was during that time. The slaves has to purchased by France people or a French people. They used to purchase from Africa. In Africa, Negroes people or dark colored people used to purchase these people, export to the USA. When it is export to USA, their landlords, rich people are used to buy them. They used to take them for buying from the some of the people. So they used to keep these Negroes as the slaves in their fields. So Negroes has to work in the USA people's filled for less wages or no wages. This was the situation was going on. So when the France people go to Africa, buy Negroes and export to USA, and the main station of USA, San Domingo or Martinico or Guadeloupe, these three major stations they used to reach, and here in this place they used to sell them. See, the France people used to go to Nantes or Bordeaux and buy the Negroes, exporting to the US. In the US, San Domingo, Martinique and Guadeloupe, in the main stations they used to sell them. This is what used to happen. This is how the slaves used to buy and sell, and this is what the slavery was going on. When it was going on, it was 1794. That time the one major law will come to free the slaves. So here slavery has to get abolished, so all the slaves has to be free. They used to live on their own. They should also get freedom. That law had come in the 1794. So here it is, free slaves. And again, some of the years, exactly for 10 years, from 1794 to 1804, Napoleon will come to France. Napoleon become a France monarchy. He will himself announce as he is a monarchy of France. That time again slavery system will start. Why? Because many more slaves, when it is increased, automatically they will be listened to the monarchical king rules and systems. So obviously I can survive many more things. That was the thing of Napoleon started. Again 1794 when it was stopped, again 1804 again slavery system started. It was started, same thing was going on. And after that, around 1848, after 44 years, completely slavery was banned. Here it is, 1848, slavery banned. So no slavery system, completely slavery system has to ban. Only thing is, all has to get freedom, equal rights, equality, and before the law. That has come. And this was happened nearly 100 to 150 years. It was a triangle system. I'll tell you this triangle system. Just look at this. And Europe. Europe means France merchants. Europe means France. French merchants used to go to Europe. Sorry, go to Africa. Means France only in Europe. No. Europe people used to go to Africa, buy slaves or Negroes, dark colored people, this to sell to the US people. This triangle system was about 100 years, 100 to 150 years. It was keep on going, this system. When it was 1848, completely abolition of slavery came to law. So here it is, slavery and came to an end. So completely slavery is banned in 1848. So this is about abolition of slavery. Hope you understood. Today's was some different kind of class, was not distract you, or you did not feel anything much difference in this. So hope you understood the class. Thank you so much.